That is good to hear, but we are still seeing a lot of flooding. You can see that right here in this picture. That playground is underwater at North Cedar Elementary in Cedar Falls. They are hoping it does not get much worse. Here's a picture showing sandbags outside the door.